neck, I tried to do a friction fire with regular cedar, red cedar on the bottom for the hearth, and incense cedar for the spindle. Smoking pretty good. You expect that after cedar and incense cedar would do good. Looks like they are. Wind's blowing this way. There we go. So, pretty easy. Regular red cedar, or cedar from around here, and then incense cedar from the mountains around here. Made a nice fire. Use some of this left over here for the next one.